I'm Sonia Nagorski, and I'm a research assistant professor in the environmental science program at UAS. This summer, we're collecting samples from Herbert River and Peterson Creek. Herbert River is a glacier stream, and Peterson Creek is a wetland stream. So very different streams right next to each other, both near the UAS campus. And there, it's a really interesting comparison of all sorts of differences in their water chemistry due to the presence of glaciers and the presence of wetlands. And my research component has been looking at the heavy metals in the streams, in particular mercury and iron. So compared to most places in the world, Alaska is an incredibly pristine place with very few sources of pollution. However, one pollutant that does make its way here quite easily is mercury. So my main question that I'm working on with my mercury research is figuring out what happens to the mercury when it gets here. When it lands in the watershed in the form of rain, what happens when it moves downstream? Does it get converted to a more toxic form that gets built up in fish or bound up in the watersheds without having much an effect on the ecosystems? In order to evaluate how much mercury is in these different streams, we're sampling the sediment, the bugs, the water, the juvenile fish that are rearing in here, and also the adult salmon that are coming in, because those actually bring in some mercury as well.